Hello to everyone. In this video, let us discuss ionic product of water. And here, then, what are the important questions regarding this ionic product of water? So first, we know that what is that ionization of water? Of course, it is a little bit ionization, but that means here what? Water contains both H plus and OH minus ions, but a little amount of those concentration is present. So like that H2O undergoes ionization to give which one? H plus and OH minus ions. Now this is called ionization of water. Now here we know that what is that ionization constant or dissociation constant Ka equals to what we can write now? H plus concentration into OH minus concentration divided by, we can write here H2O concentration. Now, by rearranging this equation, this dissociation constant into H2O concentration equals to H plus concentration into OH minus concentration. Now, a new concentration, that means a new value here, the product of K and H2O is known as which one? Ionic product of water. That a new constant of product of which one here? Dissociation constant K and concentration of water is known as ionic product of water. Now that can be written as H plus concentration into OH minus concentration. So now how we can define ionic product of water? This KW is known as ionic product of water. So now the definition of ionic product of water is product of the concentration terms of the H plus and OH minus ion that of pure water. I repeat again, product of the concentration terms of the H plus and OH minus ions of pure water is known as which one? Ionic product of water. And instead of H plus ion, we can write which one? Hydronium ion also. So we can define in another way also, the product of the concentration terms of the hydronium ion and hydroxyl ion of pure water is known as ionic product of water. And at room temperature, this KW value is 1 into 10 power minus 14 mole per liter whole square. At room temperature, KW value is 1 into 10 power minus 14 mole per liter whole square. Now, let us see what are the important characteristics and important problems related to ionic product of water. Now, let us see first one here. What is the first one? By using this KW value, one can calculate either H plus or OH minus ion concentration by knowing one of them two concentrations. That means here, if we know the H plus ion concentration, by using H plus ion concentration, one can calculate OH minus ion concentration and vice versa. That means if you know the OH minus concentration, one can calculate H plus ion concentration. So I give one example here. In some, for example, in an aqueous solution, if H plus concentration 10 power minus 6 capital M mole per liter, what is OH minus ion concentration? So now to calculate OH minus concentration, at room temperature, KW value 10 power minus 14 by 10 power minus 6. So we get which one here? 10 power minus 8 M. So this is the concentration of which one? OH minus. Okay, then another important thing here, if H plus OH minus concentrations both are equal, that solution is said to be neutral solution. So in any neutral solution, H plus concentration is equals to OH minus ion concentration. Now, if H plus concentration greater than OH minus, that means greater than 10 power minus 7 m, that is 10 power minus 6, 10 power minus 5, so on. Now that solution is said to be acidic in nature, because H plus concentration greater than OH minus. So as H plus ions are more in number, that solution is having acidic nature. Then if H plus concentration less than that of OH minus, that means that H plus concentration less than 10 power minus 7 m, that is 10 power minus 8, 10 power minus 9, so on. Now that solution is said to be basic in nature. Now that solution is said to be basic in nature. So like that, they give the questions here. What are the questions related to this means? For example, an aqueous solution containing H plus concentration 10 power minus 4 m. Is it acidic or basic or neutral in nature? That is the question. So now check the H plus concentration 10 power minus 4. As it is greater than 10 power minus 7, that solution is said to be acidic in nature. So this is the second type of questions. Let us see regarding which one, this ionic product of water. And then, for example, for any neutral solution or anything, we know that H plus concentration is equals to OH minus concentration. That means by using this ionic product of expression, we can write it Kw. As both concentrations are equal, in place of OH minus, write H plus concentration. Therefore, H plus concentration equals to root over Kw. So now, in any neutral solution, to calculate either H plus or OH minus concentration, what is the formula means? Root over Kw. What is that concentration means? Root over Kw. Now, related to this type of problems, one question let us see here. In a neutral solution, H plus concentration 10 power minus 6.5 m, then what is Kw value? This is which solution they have given means neutral solution. As it is a neutral solution, H plus concentration should be equal to OH minus concentration. That means OH minus concentration also should be equal to 10 power minus 6.5. Therefore, Kw equals to H plus concentration into OH minus. That means 10 power minus 6.5 into 10 power minus 6.5. We get which value here? 10 power minus 13. This is another type of problem related to which one? Ionic product of water. And another type of problem is what here? Related to temperature. So Kw is directly proportional to temperature. Why? Because as temperature increases, ionization of water also increases. That means number of H plus and OH minus ions produced also increases. Thus, Kw value also increases. So, Kw is directly proportional to absolute, that means temperature, any temperature of course. Kw directly proportional to which one? Temperature. Okay, now related to this, what are the questions? At 40 degree centigrade, what is Kw value? They give the question. What are the options here? First option, 10 power minus 14 mole per liter whole square. Second option, 10 power minus 12 mole per liter whole square. Third option, 10 power minus 15 mole per liter whole square. Like that, they give the options. As we discussed just now, Kw directly proportional to temperature. And we know that at room temperature, that means at 27 degree centigrade, Kw value is 27 degree centigrade, Kw value 10 power minus 14. And at what the temperature we have given 40 degrees. So temperature increased. As temperature increases, what happens? Kw value also increases. That means at 40 degree centigrade, Kw value should be greater than that of 10 power minus 14. Now let us cross check in among these three, which is greater than 10 power minus 14 means absolutely this second one, 10 power minus 12. So like that, we have to give the answer for Kw value at different temperatures. So this is the another type of question related to which one ionic product of water. Now another type question here. For example, in pure water, H plus ion concentration 2.5 into 10 power minus 7 m mole per liter. Then what is OH minus concentration and what is the magnitude value of ionic product of water? So these are the two that values we have to determine. So as it is a pure water, H plus ion concentration should be equal to OH minus. So therefore OH minus concentration also 2.5 into 10 power minus 7 m. Then Kw equals to H plus concentration into OH minus. So 2.5 into 10 power minus 7 into 2.5 into 10 power minus 7 means we can get 6.25. So that means 25, so we can get 625, like that 6.25 into 10 power minus 14. So like that we can calculate which one here Kw value using both H plus and OH minus ion concentrations. And another important question here. What is another important question means? What calculate the dissociation constant of water. What is the dissociation or degree of dissociation, or you can call it as dissociation constant of water. What is dissociation constant of water? So how we can write dissociation of water here? H2O dissociates into H plus plus OH minus. Now dissociation constant of that water considered as acid, Ka equals to H plus concentration into OH minus concentration by H2O concentration. This is nothing but ionic product of water. We have to consider like that. And at room temperature, its value 10 power minus 14 mole per liter whole square. And water concentration means 1 mole of water, that means 1 liter of water contain 55.5 moles. Like that, water concentration taken as 55.5 and its value we get 1.8 into 10 power minus 16. So this is the calculation of which one, that dissociation constant of water. Okay, then another question here. What is that here? Calculate number of H plus ions. Calculate number of H plus ions present in 1 ml of water. So how many number of H plus ions present in 1 ml of water. We have to calculate this one. For this, what we have to do here? We know that in pure water, H plus and OH minus concentrations, 10 power minus 7 moles per liter. So this indicates what here? 1 liter of water contains 10 power minus 7 moles of H plus ions. So let us write that. 1 liter of water contains 10 power minus 7 moles of H plus ions. 1 liter water means 1000 ml of water contains 10 power minus 7 moles of which one? H plus ions. But we need to calculate which one here. 1 ml of water contains how many number of H plus ions? That means 1 ml water contains how many moles? First let us calculate. That means here number of moles of H plus ions equals to 1 by 1000 into 10 power minus 7. 1 by 1000 into 10 power minus 7. That means we get 10 power minus 4 moles of which one? H plus ions. But the question is here not moles, number of H plus ions we have to find out. So that we know that 1 mole of any substance contain Avogadro number of species. So therefore, number of H plus ions equals to 10 power minus 4 into 6.023 into 10 power 23. That means we get 6.023 into 10 power 19 H plus ions are present in which one? Means that 1 ml of water. So like this they give another type of question also, and some typical examples also they related to ionic product of water. What are the typical examples? Means here related to Kw value. Related to Kw value means here, let us see the first example. In a neutral solution, if H plus concentration is 10 power minus 6 m, what is Kw value? So as it is given neutral solution, H plus concentration is exactly equal to OH minus concentration. Therefore, OH minus concentration is also 10 power minus 6. Therefore, Kw value is H plus concentration into OH minus concentration. So therefore, what is the Kw value? 10 power minus 12. But for suppose, instead of a neutral solution, in a solution, if H plus concentration is 10 power minus 6 m, what is that Kw value? Means at that time OH minus is not equal to H plus because it is not said to be neutral solution. If H plus concentration 10 power minus 6, OH minus concentration 10 power minus 8, therefore Kw value is 10 power minus 14. So that means in the ionic product of water, in the topic any related question is given, we have to observe that whether they are indicating neutral solution or just a solution. By that we have to give the Kw answer. So this is regarding which one? Ionic product of water. Okay, in our next video, let us discuss what is a pH scale and its calculations.